Lord T-Rex?
Changeling? She gets it.
Chrysalis, Queen of the Changelings. At least I will be when I'm restored to my rightful place. Why'd you summon me? What do you want?
Blah! Oh, golly. We didn't bring you. I thought you fit as a Tartarus.
Tartarus? Who was one of them was important for you? Powerful, indeed.
King Sombra, you've returned. Why did you bring us here?
You did it. It was I. You may call me Grogar. But I thought you were only a legend. I've heard of you.
Wait, who?
Are you sure? I am very brave. And you've all been bothered by my plan to rid a questioner of Twilight Sparkle and her friends. Once and for all.
I am so sorry, but the name Grogar? Does anyone need bell?
Grogar! I've been away too long and my name long strikes fear into the heart of one so tiny! Perhaps a demonstration of power is in order?
Grogar is ancient, extremely powerful. The land that will become Equestria was mere collection of farms and pastures until he declared himself Emperor of all of Isha. I remember hearing tales of his tyranny when I was young.
I've also heard of the first Emperor of Equestria, the Father of Monsters.
I'll give life to the foulest of creatures and allow them to be wild, take blood, blood, and destroy the rest. My brain was a glorious, fierce-old epoch of darkness and Equestria.
Ha! I'm too gutsy that the great Lucifer banished you.
That fool may take my blood to defeat me, but she only weakened me temporarily.
T-Rex is really old. I mean, no offense to the great, but if anyone was young, we used to do it, which it was so temporarily means.
Silence! I spent millennia gathering power, biding my time, waiting for the perfect opportunity to seize and spoil the Equestria. I'm watching all of you. I've finished your humiliating defeat at the hooves of 6 puny ponies. Goodbye, the boys busted you.
Because they are annoyingly lucky.
I'm just a kid, so...
It is because they work together. One is weak, another is strong, and thus unified, they are a formidable force. But we shall use our own strategy to defeat them.
What are you suggesting?
I suggest nothing. I demand that you join me, and together you crush me and win the hours.
I don't do hours. I only do mine. I'm to bite the crystalline butt on my own, and I'm so anybody gets in my way.
Such confidence grows. Well, I'm not a kingdom. I'm just here myself.
Well, they keep it.
But when you fail, you will submit to me.
And if I refuse this?
Then I shall return you to the darkness from which you were summoned.
Fine, but this is a waste of time, as I will crush those who defy me. I will defeat all who get in my way.
If I was arresting you, you prepare to work.
Well, working together does not rely on making friends, so...
You two in luck, because I know all about that!